The lost graveyard is located between the old time photos and Bathhouse Soapery. It was active from 1750 to 1863 when the town decided to move it. It wasn't until 2006 that a new wooden church was built in replace of the previous one. There was about 320 people buried in the 9 square block area. Only 30 to 50 were left behind after the graveyard was moved.